I'm supposed to turn 18 today. Or so I've been told. I've never really cared about birthdays. Well, kind of. Just not since math had numbers in it. Not since my hair flowed to my feet. And my teeth glowed in the dark. Sometimes it feels like a birthday is like walking through a door into a room you've never been in before. And you try to leave, but the door is so heavy you think your arms might break. But maybe that's a little dramatic.
You're going the wrong way.
I am?
Yeah, she moved. You can just turn around right up here.
Yoo-hoo!
I have things to tell you.
Tell me.
Laughter would tickle my insides. My parents remind me that I was once smaller than I am now. That there was once a time that I wasn't a person.
He had this night voice, it was so groggy, it was just, ugh, perfection. It was so good, yeah.
Oh my god, Soren! Hi!
Hi.
Hi. Oh my god.
Now I wonder if I ever was.
Your dad was hot.
He was.
I used to run into the house and Jasper would tell me not to.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Gould. I'll never do it again, Mr. Gould.
I didn't mean to track mud into the kitchen, Mr. Gould. It was an accident.
Johnson. Mr. Johnson. He changed his last name. How good these were.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah. I went to a dentist recently, after they called my name. So I was with, like, the nurse. Not the nurse, like, the first person you're with, the person does all the work, and then the dentist comes in afterwards. You know that person?
Yeah.
Do you floss? How often do you brush your teeth? And I was like, sometimes and twice a day. That I could do a lot better at brushing if I got the backs of my teeth. So I was confused. I was like, do you just say, like, everyone has good brushing techniques so that when you correct it, they're, like, more open to the feedback? Because then the dentist came in, and apparently I have like 5 cavities, so how good is my technique actually? You know?
Well, it can't be that good if you have 5 cavities.
Singing. My family is singing for me. It might be the best song I've ever heard. The candles dance before they're gone. And suddenly, you are. I would make wishes back then.
Sometimes I think the scientists are just lying to us about how big the universe is. I find it demeaning, you know? Telling me that I'm just a speck of dust on a rock that's part of some tiny rock soup, which is just one of a countless number of rock soups. Big speck of dust? I don't know, maybe I'm being selfish, but I just feel like I'm more than that.
Butterflies in my stomach suffocate to the smell of birthday cake and ignorance. I wish I could run faster than light. I wish I could fly. I wish my hair was brown. I wish I could dance in front of people. I wish I could sing and play the guitar and laugh when things weren't funny. I wish I was dumb. I wish I was powerful. I wasn't scared.
I wish I could do a flip on a trampoline.
I wish I was so stupid that I was happy. I wish that I could stop time. I wish I never felt obligated to do anything. Like fall in love. Or show up on time. Thank you. wish I could breathe underwater. I wish I was powerful. I wish my hands weren't always so sweaty. I wish I could remember every dream I ever had. I wish I never forgot to say thank you. I wish I could speak French or Italian. I wish I had super strength. I wish I liked olives. I wish I could do a flip on a trampoline. I wish when I looked in a mirror, I didn't see a stranger on the other side. I wish everyone knew my name and who I was, and also my favorite color. I could just let go.
Hi, baby. It's me, Mom. I'm calling you for like the 1 billionth time. I don't know where you are. I woke up and you're just gone? Scared, and can you please call me or text me? I just need to know you're okay. I don't know what to do. Please call me. I just want to see you on your birthday. I just want to see you.